Sesame Street. Somebody new is coming to daycare today, and I'm just getting some things ready for her.
Who is it, Gina? Who's gonna play with such teeny tiny little blocks and such a teeny tiny little ball?
They're here, Gina.
Oh, perfect, right on time.
Who is it, Gina? Who's here?
Well, let's see, Zoe. Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Worm.
Hi.
Hello, Sloppy. Welcome to daycare.
It's Slimy's little sister, Sloppy, in daycare. But...
Sloppy, do you know Zoe and Lexine?
Hi, Sloppy. Welcome to daycare.
Hi, Sloppy. Welcome to daycare. I just don't understand.
Oh, I see, Mr. and Mrs. Worm. Okay, these are the things we talked about that you would bring for Sloppy? Oh, okay, well, let's see. What do we have here? Oh, look at this, her little truck. That's right, that was a really good idea because she's gonna be really happy that this is here for her to play with. So I'm gonna put this right here. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, look at the little teddy bear. That's adorable, that's right. She likes to take her teddy bear with her when she naps, right? Okay, no problem. So we'll put that right there. And what else is in here? Oh, her little cookies for snack time. Okay, and these will go with the milk that I have in the refrigerator. Okay? Great, no problem. Well, Mr. and Mrs. Worm, it looks like we did a great job planning, and I think Sloppy is going to be very happy here in daycare.
But in daycare, we don't just play with toys and take naps and eat. We dance, too, and we play games, and we put on shows. I mean, how's a worm gonna do daycare stuff like that? That's what I wanna know.
Oh, well, don't worry, Zoe. You'll see.
Well, okay.
Up in the morning, off to school. We're riding the bus, so come and call. There's lots of kids I'm getting to know. And the teacher smiles and says hello. There's tons of books and games to play. There's paint and paper and toys and clay. And everybody's getting a turn. There's so much interesting stuff to learn.
Yeah, I'm on to school and I'm on to a real good start. Yeah, I'm on to school, having fun and getting smart.
We're eating a snack and taking a rest. Then getting real messy and cleaning the mess. We sit in a circle, we stand in line. And listen close, it's story time. I'm asking questions, raising my hand. And the teacher helps me understand. Tomorrow's my turn to show and tell. But bye for now, there goes the bell.
I went on.
So let's put the toys away for a while and let's dance!
Yay!
Come on, everybody!
Yay!
1, 2, 3, 4.
We're going to dance now, Sloppy, and dancing's a fun way to get exercise.
Gina?
Yeah, Zoe?
Well, Gina, Sloppy's a worm. How's a worm gonna dance with us? Do worms know how to dance?
Oh, do not worry, Zoe. I think this is a dance that Sloppy's gonna know. It's one that worms do great.
Well, a dance that worms do great? What kind of dance is that?
Well, it's called Do the Wiggle.
The Wiggle?
That's right, the Wiggle. And you guys can do it too. Just listen to the words, all right? Everybody start wiggling.
Do the wiggle, 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 wiggle. I do it till you giggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Ready? Wiggle up, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle down. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle from your toesies all the way to your crown. Wiggle, wiggle.
Keep wiggling, come on.
Do the wiggle, 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 wiggle. I do it till you giggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle left, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle right. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle in a circle with all of your might. wiggle, wiggle. Do it till you giggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Ready? Wiggle up, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle down. Wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle from your toesies all the way to your crown. Wiggle, wiggle.
Isn't Slappy a good wiggler?
Oh, yeah, she really is. But I still don't see how a worm is gonna do all our other daycare stuff with us.
Iggy worry. Iggy
worry. Exercise out here. Exercise.
I need a room.
Sloppy will do just fine, and if she doesn't know how to play, we will be here to help her, right? All right, kids, come on, time for a game.
Boy, I just don't know about this.
All right, come on. Sloppy, honey, do you know how to play three of these things?
Uh-oh, I was afraid of this.
Oh, well, don't worry. I am sure you will do just fine. So I'm just gonna set these things up here. Okay, the way they're supposed to be for the game. There we go. Okay, everybody, I want you to take a really close look. You too, Sloppy, come on. Okay, take a really close look. And Lexine, do you want to sing the song?
Okay.
All right, great.
Three of these things belong together. Three of these things are kind of the same. But one of these things doesn't belong here. Now it's time to play our game. To play our game.
Oh, that was great, Lexine. Thank you. Okay, Slappy, do you think you know which one doesn't belong?
But how does she know already? I didn't even figure it out yet.
Okay, let's see. Slappy, which one doesn't belong?
The ball? She says it's the ball, Gina. Is that right?
Well, Slappy, why do you think it's the ball that doesn't belong? Okay. See, because the squares have flat edges and corners, and the ball is round and smooth all around, so it doesn't really belong with the others. Does everybody agree?
Yeah.
Great job.
Boy, Sloppy's really good at playing three of these things. But we're gonna put on a show in a little while. How's a worm gonna do that?
Okay. There you go. How's that, Sloppy? Is that comfortable? Yeah? All right. Well, I think you're ready. Good luck.
I still don't know about this, Gina. I mean, do you think a worm can really do a part in a daycare play?
Well, I mean, Zoe, Sloppy did fine when we were practicing our play, right?
Yeah.
And if she has any trouble, we'll be here to help her out. But don't worry, I think she'll be absolutely fine.
Okay.
All right?
I hope so.
Yeah, I'm sure she will. Look how cute she looks.
Look, Gina!
You guys, you did a great job! Oh, look at this. Oh, this is great. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, so Lexi, why don't you get in your place over there? Cece, I think you're down here. All right, good luck. Zoe?
Yeah.
Good luck. We're ready.
Okay. All right, everybody. Welcome to our daycare play called Mary's Little Lamb. We all wrote the play, and everybody helped make the set and the costumes, and it stars Cecilia and Lexi and Sloppy.
Yay!
Woo! Okay, here goes. Okay. Mary had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rule. Yeah. And it made the children laugh and laugh to see a lamb in school. Yeah, good laughing. Okay, it followed her back home again, just as she knew it would. And Mary told her little lamb, "Tomorrow you be good." But when the next day rolled around, the story was the same. When Mary trotted off to school, you know who also came. The children all were very glad to welcome Mary's pet. They even helped the little lamb to learn the alphabet. And that is how our Mary's lamb, who really loved to please, became the world's only sheep who knew the ABCs. The end.
Yay!
Yay!
Oh, bravo!
Yeah.
Woo-hoo! Take
a bow. Sloppy really did a great job being in our play. But I wonder if a worm can draw pictures. That's what we're gonna do next.